Marion County, a man was hit and killed by a semi-truck on I-75. It happened early this morning and shut down southbound traffic for hours. Troopers say the man walked into traffic and was hit by the truck. The driver tried to swerve but didn't have time and lost control. The trailer flipped. That stretch of road is now back open.